Welcome to the Ravens Report. Thanks for watching. I'm Jackson.
And I'm Owen John. It's Friday, April 12th. Today's no cheat trivia question. Which musical term refers to a gradual increase in loudness?
Let's get to today's announcements.
Let's start with band, who competed in the league festival yesterday. The Ravens had been close to qualifying for state at their last festival, but needed to perform well to secure their spot this year. They did, and more. Huge congrats to the band, who will take first in league with their performance and will now be able to head to state to compete there. Great job, Ravens.
Track competed in a dual meet versus Summit on Wednesday. Huge congrats to Peyton Fierro, who PR'd and took first in the 100. Sky McClure, who PR'd to win the 110 hurdles and second in the 300 hurdles. Zoe Nunes, who won disc and jav, and Kenzie Galt, who was all over the place, winning the 200 with a PR, the shot put, and the high jump. Great job, Ravens. Next up for track is the Sherwood Need for Speed Classic this weekend.
Tennis competed against crosstown rival Redmond High yesterday. Let's start with the girls, who had some fierce matches, including two that went to third set match breakers. One doubles, Sydney Cassaro and Dari Streeter played an epic match that lasts hours. The girls are playing right now at the Central Oregon Invite, where they will play four matches between Friday and Saturday. The boys played a very close match versus the Panthers, splitting matches 4-4, but winning in sets 9-8, and taking important wins at 1 and 2 dubs. Go Ravens!
Girls golf took third overall in their tournament yesterday, paced by Maya Oaks. It was a tough round, but the girls still finished top three. Here's more about the team.
I'm here with Sarah, Ellie, and Ella from the girls golf team. I'm going to ask them a few questions. What is your guys' favorite hype song?
I like country music. It's not hype, but it calms me down before I get out on the course.
Hot wings for real.
Okay, do you guys have any strategies when you're out on the course?
Not to hit any trees, so aim and use the right distance of clubs.
Taking deep breaths and just forgetting the last three every time.
Yeah, I'd say just taking my time.
What are each of your guys' personal goals?
Stay under 100,
if I can,
and qualify as a team, so like work together to all share our best on regionals, so we can all go together.
PRing every tournament.
Yeah, I'd say shoot low 100, and then, yeah, qualify for state.
This is George, he's the assistant golf coach. What is your favorite pre-match song?
I'm gonna have to go with Shake It Off, Taylor Swift.
Ravens sports today. Boys golf is headed to Broken Top for a tournament today, and baseball and softball wrap up their three-game series with the Summit Storm on the road. Go Ravens!
Ridgeview Esports competed yesterday. The League of Legends team competed against Corbett and performed much better after a solid week of practice. The first team, on the Rocket League side of things, continues to frustrate opponents as all players continue to improve.
Prom is next week, and Leadership is having a promposal contest. If you have a clever way of asking your date to prom, take a picture or video and send it to Curtis for judging. Have fun!
That's our show for the day. The answer to today's no cheat trivia question. The musical term that is gradual increase in loudness is called a crescendo.
As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeviewRavens. I'm Owen John.
And I like Kit Kats. Have an epic day, stay safe, and stay classy.